No.
You and your family will be safe. If not, you may have to choose to save yourself and leave the others behind.
Hey, stop selling things on the show.
You're not a valued sponsor who supports the art of public radio, buddy.
I, for one, welcome our new Russian ambassador. We can learn so much from other cultures. Did you know in India, the women protest by setting themselves on fire? I tell you, next time the kids are screaming for ice cream and chalk, I may just douse myself in kerosene. I use that as a threat to my kids all the time, so it's no wonder they're so screwed up. That's one of the tough things about being a mom, not ruining
a little bit more in this city.
Straight the phone.